In this video, you can see that wearing a hat is just not enough. We're still getting a ton of sun exposure. You want to make sure that you're wearing a good mineral sunscreen to not only protect yourself from sun damage, but also so that we can safely continue with your laser treatments this summer.